Well, finally, there is a way to avoid standing in line at the DMV. On Monday, Colorado launches online check-in. People can check in for their appointments and then wait wherever you'd like. That means you can sip your coffee, go shopping, all while you wait for your turn. The DMV will spend the weekend upgrading this service, so you're actually not going to be able to schedule any of those appointments online from today until August 9th. But that's exciting.